Launch Alpine by entering Alpine into the command prompt. Here is the main menu in Alpine. Once in the setup menu, select the collection lists option by pressing L and add new collection list by selecting add CLTN. You can now give this collection a list name like Gmail for example, and set the server to the following using your own username. Press Ctrl and X to save, and it will prompt you to enter Gmail password. In order to finish configuring Alpine, return to the main menu, go back in Setup option, and select Config by pressing C, then use the following settings using your own username. If all went well, you should now have a fully functional copy of Alpine that is configured to synchronize with your Gmail account.